Hello everyone, welcome to Barken Gaming, where we can play excellent games without busting our wallets. This is episode 89 of... Oh, we picked up 15 bullets. I saw them coming up here. It was like... Oh yeah, this is the ladder over here. No. So this is episode 89 of Far Cry 5. Wow, these doors are closed. Boy, these guys are so useless, they died. How do we get up there? Okay, this is the front door. How to get in there? Wow. So I guess this is the only open door, huh? Trying to see if we can pick up extra bullets. Apparently, no. Okay, I don't think we can save it. We still cannot save it. Okay, we'll just have to, wow. Find Tracy.
Save all of you. A retinue is coming. PGA is a force of nature. Okay? You try to keep us out of this building, and we must keep you through. Nothing can stop the fog. They're gonna need some real power.
Reap what you sow.
This can't be rigged.
You get a chance to run, take it.
I'd like to kill him and be done with it. Hostages make me uneasy.
Once Joseph speaks to them,
the fight is over for you. Now you can relax and accept his word. Faith will show you. If you walk the path, you'll be saved. If you fight us, you will die.
These sinners thought they could run, but they were wrong.
Making me feel anxious.
I did everything right. Why would God do this?
We're dead unless we can figure a way out of this.
What was that? Go, go, go!
You're good!
I did everything right. Why would God do this? I'm gonna wake up this right.
We're dead unless we can figure out.
Copy that! Father!
This can't be real.
Going in hot!
Okay, where is it?
All flesh will die that moves upon the earth. What are you even trying for, sinner?
I should be out there hunting his deputy, not watching over these people.
As me, your wife. Once Joseph speaks to them, they'll see everything more clearly.
Concentrate.
Church isn't letting anyone go.
Let's just be quiet now.
The collapse is closer than ever, but you're gonna be saved. Look grateful.
This can't be real.
I do what I'm told.
To run. Take it.
Everything right. Why would God do this?
Over here!
I'm gonna wake up from this, right?
I don't think he'll miss coming. We're on our own here.
Oh my God. Rook.
I did everything right. Why would God do this?
We're dead unless we can figure a way out of this.
What is it? Over here!
I'm gonna wake up with this, right?
You get a chance to run, take it.
This can't be real.
I don't think help is coming. We're on
Rook,
our own here.
Over here!
I did everything right. Why would God do this?
We're dead unless we can figure a way out of this.
I'm gonna wake up with this, right?
Rook! Over here!
This can't be real.
You get a chance to run. Take it.
Wow, we're not picking up anything here. Come on.
Right.
Rook! Over here!
Talk to Tracy.
This can't be real.
I don't think it was coming. We're on our own here.
Please, God. Don't
get over here, Brooks! Hurry!
Please help. They're gonna kill me or something worse. I owe you more than you can imagine.
Please do something. I owe you big time.
I don't know what to say.
Okay, let us pick up whatever we can. No rush. You guys are so stupid as to lose this place, which is heavily protected. I'm in no rush to free you. Oh, come on. Okay, can we save this now? Still can't. Okay, let's talk to Tracy.
Something happened with Virgil and the Marshal, and then everything went nuts. They got the Sheriff, Rook. They got everyone. We're in trouble. We gotta move. The gate's locked. One of those fuckers out there has the key. Hurry!
We already looked for her. We looked everywhere. I think we looked all. Right? We actually checked all of them before we actually talked to Tracy. Key required.
Hurry, Rook.
Faith's become even more dangerous, so please be careful. I need you here.
Oh, this one. Before we liberated her, maybe we should have inspected.
Oh no. 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 Help me! Put pressure on it! Come on, Virgil. Come on. Come on.
This is what she does. Takes. Destroys. Find her. Kill her. Don't let her get away with this.
Come on. It's our own our problem again. And they don't... Note for Virgil, can I borrow like 100 bucks or even 80 just until payday? It's for baseball. Yes, I paid. Okay. Oh, this is the... Was this the marshal?
Oh,
No bullets here? No bullets?
Eden's gate has taken everything and left us with scraps. Well, we fight with scraps.
What? There's gotta be a key, right? Oh, these are locked. Yeah, how can Faith, who uses drugs, take over a solid position unless somebody let them in?
When this is over, we will all be together in the bliss.
Breaking windows. Vault through broken windows by pressing X. Perks. Complete challenges. Oh, yeah. We need to improve our health. Come on. We're going through this delusions again. Illusions. Live events. New reward available. Wow, come on! We don't need this! Come on, we just went out that door and we were slammed with delusions again?
Your sheriff was a wall. A wall between you and the father. A wall that kept you from seeing his truth. So I will knock down that wall.
What? What, suddenly now they can kill? Oh, come on. Or a drug-induced state?
Truth. knock down that wall. Your sheriff is so close now. So close to accepting the word of the Father into his heart.
Wow.
And when he does, there's no coming back from that.
No, no. No.
None of this was my fault. You think I wanted this? He plied me with drugs. He threatened me. I was 17. I was just a child. The Father sees what you do, and he will remember.
No. Whoa, come on, come on. Come on, move it, move it, move it. Come on, jeez, move.
Oh. You still don't understand. You don't know what it is you're doing, do you? Joseph believes he's our savior. But you will be the one who decides what happens. You were the start. You'll be the end. It was always gonna happen this way. You'll walk the path. You'll rescue your sheriff. You'll be the hero. And then you'll choose. And if you don't listen to him,
are we so addled already? Drug addled? Wow, okay. No, come on. We should be done already. Walk the path. Okay, anyway, I guess this would be a good place to cut the episode right here. Thank you guys for joining me. I hope you will join me in the next episode. Bye!